And what was your first job when you left school?
Well, my first job, that was in 1909. I started to work with a team of oxen on the land. And I went with the oxen for about 5 years, I think.
Well, what was it like working with oxen?
Oh, wonderful, you know. They know everything you tell them, you know. They know just what you say and everything.
Surely it must have been quite a different experience from working with horses.
Yes, well, of course, with the horses, it's faster and all, isn't it, you know. But the old saying, slow but sure, you know.
Who taught you how to harness and use the oxen?
Well, it's a funny thing. What they call the oxman, you know, was in charge, was my uncle, my mother's brother. And, of course, he learned me all how to carry on, you know.
What did you do with them? Were they used for ploughing as well as carting?
We used to do all kinds of land work, you know. And, of course, during the haymaking and harvest, we always put them on the wagon, you know, and brought the corn out of the field.
What type of harness did you use?
Well, the harness was made similar to the horses, you know, only, of course, it was made on a bigger scale, you know. Or else it was practically the same, only the collar, you know, round, and what they call the hams round, was wooden. And, of course, on a bigger job, you know.
Were they very docile creatures to work with?
Oh, they were wonderful. They no trouble to learn them, whatever, you know, anything.
And presumably they were very strong.
Yes, oh, wonderful. Well, where we... Once we went into the field once, and they had about 4 or 5 horses on a load of Swedes. And of course they couldn't get it out. It was in the middle of the winter, you know, when the fields was very wet. And so my uncle said, I think, Carter, you better hitch off. And we'll put a couple on there. And we went along and put 2 of the old oxen onto the load and took him out onto the road.
How many oxen did you work with during your time on the farm?
It all depends what we had, you know. We used to have what they call 6-horse drags. That's the drag of the land. And, of course, we used to put 6 working oxen onto these. And the smaller set, we used to put 4, just like that, you know.
Where did the oxen come from? Were they bred locally?
Yes, well, they used to breed them on the estate, you know, and then gradually put them out, you know, in the fields as they got old enough, you know. And then perhaps every year we used to pick out 2 every year to come in, what they call it, to break them in for work, you know, along with the old ones, like. And then perhaps every 3 or 4 years we used to cast off 2 of the old ones and then bring the young ones in, like.
Now, what about shoeing? Because obviously they wore a very special type of shoe.
No, we never had no shoes on ours. Not at all. Some people do, but we did not have any shoes at all.
You were very fond of your beasts, I take it.
Yes, oh yes. I like working with the oxen myself.
Well, what about during the summer when the flies were about? Did that ever make them bolt if they got the fry?
Tell you the truth, that was the worst job, you know. Sometimes they used to be away and we had a job to catch them, you know. Sometimes with a plough or the drags or one thing or another. Oh, it was awful for them when the flies were about, you know.
Are you glad that you had the experience of working with oxen?
Yes, I am, yes. I'm always very pleased to speak to anyone about the old-fashioned way, you know.